soldiers are standing by to deploy. Each faction has agreed to allow a two-person squad to escort them to the rendezvous point. Hopefully that should be enough to keep them from killing each other.
Let's try this.
Skyranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Reapers and skirmishers have been at each other's throats for years, so we're keeping the exact meeting point strictly need to know. You'll split into two squads, rendezvous with each faction, and bring their envoy directly to the location of the meet. Officially, this city...
Impressive reflexes, but unnecessary.
Stand down. We're all friends here.
You are safe here. More so than you imagine.
Get a bunch of reapers, a bunch of skirmishers.
We shall see if the same holds true for these skirmishers of yours.
Keep them again. Keep the name.
Your presence already disturbs them. We must move quickly. My people will take care of this camp.
Pay Fallout and stuff the name campaign into the name. NPCs usually are my ones that I don't really mess with.
Uploading the coordinates to the rendezvous point now. We've plotted the most direct route there. We don't know much about the skirmisher contact you'll be meeting other than his name. Mox.
Mox. Praetal Mox. His death squads wiped out entire camps of my people in the first years of the war. You would dare do this?
Pretty sure hands are bloody on both sides of this fight. That's the whole point of this intervention.
Reapers are born in the shadows, in the cold, harsh world that was waiting for us out there. We rely on stealth and long-range attacks. And our marksmen are unmatched by even the best XCOM has to offer.
I'm trusting you here.
Damaged and dormant all these years, these devices still emit trace elements of unstable radiation. I cannot fathom what they were like in their original function.
We were there, Doctor. You're better off having missed it.
Mm-hmm. Fair points all around. Let's get you up somewhere. Too.
Rolling!
No more time for regrets. We are not alone.
Those things, they still look like people.
What was human died years ago. Only the taint of the alien survives now. Where there is one, more will follow. You must not hesitate to destroy them.
That's affirmative.
Let's keep her. We still have a turn left, I think. I don't know if it just gets our turn, you know, but yeah.
Archers' true strength lies in their numbers. As you can see, they fall easily. If we are careful with our shots, we will prevail.
Blast them, motherfuckers.
Target down. Hostiles pacified.
Get them. That's okay.
Understand.
These creatures' DNA has mutated well beyond what we would classify as human. Perhaps the result of long-term exposure to the alien radiation from those pods. Though why anyone would subject themselves to that, I cannot imagine.
When the governments fell, millions starved. Many fled to cities such as this to scavenge for food. They did not heed the warnings.
Confirmed.
Put you over here. I don't know. There's something about turn-based that I'm just really getting into.
At first, they may appear mindless, but they hear quite well. In great numbers, they can be very deadly.
On the move!
It's a good idea I didn't put them in our watch again because she's not, they didn't see her. Yeah, she didn't, they didn't see her. What I want to do is I want to get you in full cover. So let's get
heading
you in
there
full
now.
Cover. Take out the field mag, but if I take out the field mag, I'm gonna have to restart the game again.
An entire city of our own people left to turn into these things.
Yes. All we can offer them now is a merciful death.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, shit. I mean, that's fair.
Shot wide. It's dead. It has to be dead. If you say so. Check it before you get too close. Let's do this!
Let's have her reload.
Re-up and reload! I will wait in cover.
Oh shit, there you are.
These creatures are worse even than Advent. They have no cause, no fear. They simply exist. If we do not defeat the aliens soon, we will become little more than they are.
Good to go!
I'll get you to move that. I'm not good at the time. That's okay.
Heading out!
See you now, bitch.
Ready to rock.
Awaiting instructions.
This for Pray Tell Mox? If he is not what you say he is, I shall kill him myself.
Looking forward to this meeting already.
Let's see, can you shoot from here? I'll put you in a place where you can shoot. I'd prefer to do it if you had, like, full cover or something. Not the type of full cover.
Okay, I'll go.
There we go. Get your work in.
That's it. I got it, right?
I can get there.
Can't see? Okay, that's fair.
Order's confirmed.
You should be able
moving
to see
out.
Here now.
Extraction point is close, but looks like these things don't want to make it easy for you.
We will make it your pet advent in time.
Hunker down.
Standing fast. Central, biological signatures are grouping into a singular mass. One closing in on this position.
A swarm. We must push forward before it arrives.
That's it. Gonna need to reload soon. It's dead. It has to be dead. Adjusting sights.
I am trusting you.
She can see.
No one will mourn them.
General area are clear. No more creatures on approach.
For now.
Then let's not linger here. Head to the evac coordinates now.
For years, my people hunted his kind. For years, we survived. Now you risk everything for your dreams of peace.
If you haven't noticed, the aliens have been kicking our planet's ass for the past 20 years. You think maybe it's time we try something else?
If only your speeches could take down these cursed creatures. A momentary victory. Others are surely on the way.
You should have a clear path through now. Second squad is already en route to Mox. Proceed to the rendezvous and await their arrival.
Oh, we'll be there.
I like that. Everybody loves it.
Looks like trouble ahead. The rendezvous could be compromised. Stay focused. That's our man. Well, our contact anyway.
Crocsod. Advent. Hobbit. Rostola. Fortes. They were sent here to hunt. To purge the drop to them. The lost. Point is still secure. She is free of the imposter gods. I would give anything that all my kind could say the same. Even sit down with your reapers. Now, we must go.
This deck is fire. It's just amazing. The fur collar. It brings me life. It doesn't.
Rendezvous with Outrider is further ahead. Proceed through this district as quickly as possible, but be careful. Something tells me this city still has a few more surprises to throw our way.
Surprises are the least of our worries today. It is these reapers of yours that are of true concern.
We, the skirmishers, were created by the false gods of this world to serve and die as their puppets. We retain all that we were and more. And our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
On Overwatch.
Covering distance. Hold boxer.
It's worth it.
We're not concealed. Fuck a duck.
10-4.
I thought we'd be concealed, or at least start out concealed, because we got here concealed. I wish you could do a group hunker down.
Defensive posture.
All set.
I wish you could do a group hunker down. You shouldn't see us.
Don't remember seeing these things before.
You were not meant to. Purifiers were created with a singular purpose, to contain the Drakten, the Lost. We must eliminate this patrol quickly before others arrive.
Fine by me. Take them down.
Do, girl. Play fire. Play keep away.
You weren't kidding when you said those tanks could explode. Careful with these things. We don't need to take any unnecessary chances.
Thank you.
Control has been liberated. May their lives not be lost in vain. We must push forward and complete our mission.
Works for me. Move out.
Jesus Christ. Okay,
tired of waiting around.
Double time.
That was lucky. Jesus Christ, that was lucky.
I will move. Holding position.
Moving out.
Advancing quickly.
Stay put.
Finally.
Fires may be down, but unfortunately, that was our extraction point.
I fear that is not the worst of it. Multiple biological signatures rapidly on approach to your position.
The lost. The sounds of combat excite them. They are drawn to it.
And you just blew up a fuel truck?
There was no other choice.
So ideally,
find an alternate exit. We will deal with the lost.
We will
Dracklar. Dashers. They are not as docile as the rest of their kind.
An apt description. It would seem the mutation has somehow accelerated these dashers' metabolism, allowing enhanced speed and agility, with a corresponding increase in aggression.
Solid copy!
Moving there. It will be safe.
And since they can't shoot, they gotta climb up. Some of it climbing to us.
My position
the shockwave of that explosion reverberated throughout most of the city. I would expect a significant reaction from the lost.
The only reaction I will accept from them is their deaths. Find us that exit.
We take from the elders.
Ammunition is low. They will fight the war.
How'd you miss? That's wild. That's wild.
How many is that now?
Whoa!
You see that? Who's keeping score?
we thought. Gonna need a little more time.
Understood. Holding position.
There you go.
We're good. Come on, honey. We're good.
Roger that.
We've got something here. Just need another minute.
You have your minute.
I figured he would have closer to 100.
Sensitive to noise. The sounds of combat are likely to draw even more of them.
Probably did a full
overwatch. We found a new route that should get you to the rendezvous point safely. The Lost are still converging on the area, so make it fast.
That will not be a problem.
It's not that far off. Let's see, gotta get you out of here.
You can't handle me.
No, ma'am, they can't.
Will do.
On it.
A confident approach. Utilizing hook.
Bye bye.
The light has left. The ammunition nearly gone.
They re-initializing weapon.
From a higher man. Fuck yeah.
Their service is over.
Had to use up all of their movement to get to me.
Now.
go as ordered.
Good to go.
Rider and the first team should be waiting for you ahead. I know this wasn't the easiest stop, but I have to believe it'll still be worth it in the end.
That depends on the Reapers.
Rendezvous point directly ahead. Let's try and play nice today, people.
So, Advent's most brutal captain comes to atone for his crimes.
I am no longer that being. I am free now.
Taking off that helmet does not change what you are. Reapers have long memories. Elder Kruxard.
The way I see it, we have two options. Join forces and kick the Elders off our world, or kill each other here and now. The choice is yours.
Another like her. They are the undying. Advent's curse upon us. We must combine strength if we are to have any chance of success.
You are welcome to try.
Your Reapers face a being such as this?
They appeared without warning years ago. Had they not, we would have already regained our home.
Such arrogance. The Elder's will extends throughout the universe. I am but one of their instruments.
As you order, Commander.
Rolling out!
That position.
Heading there now.
Mm-hmm.
What's over there?
Covering.
Defensive posture.
Holding position. In cover.
My position is safe.
We got movement.
A new world awaits you.
Explosion damage and extra Reaper. Immune to melee, so you gotta hit her with range, and no Overwatch reactions or anything like that.
But you will never see the truth.
Going to have to advance on her. So
I'm trusting you here. Orders confirmed. On the move.
I go where I am needed.
Moving out.
Stay in put.
I will shelter here.
Oh shit, sorry. For four turns. That's okay, but we see you.
You will not suffer long.
Okay, so she went inside. She's immune to me.
I will end this quickly.
It looks like the Chosen knocked one of our soldiers into a daze. We need to get someone over there to help them get back on their feet before that thing can move in and attack. She is up here. Correct. Let's try it.
So he did hit her.
I'm on the move.
Let's see if this helps. Let's see if this helps. Put you here. You're in half cover. I want you in full cover at least.
What's over there?
I am trusting you.
Digging in.
Oh, there you are.
Immersed in the power.
I didn't even see where you went to.
Incoming fire.
Have a soldier down. Get them back on their feet on the double.
This might sting a little.
What am I doing here?
So she hit it from way the fuck back here. I have no idea where she is. Gotcha. Okay. She doesn't take melee damage, though. Can anybody else get to her?
Don't move. You'll be all right.
Can't focus.
How many are you willing to sacrifice to save this one? Let us find out.
She has no way to see inside. Keep her there. We have no more grenades. Yeah, he has one move. Making a fire move or shooting move again. Yeah, but this has a chance. I can try and hit him. Okay, so there's a door there.
Is it clear? In position.
Ooh. No, never mind. I'll hunker down again.
Holding in place.
Alright, Mox, it's you and this fucker, and you're immune to melee, so...
I had not expected this conflict to be so exhilarating. You surprised me, XCOM. Still, the Elder's will is that none survive this day. I cannot leave that to fortune.
The sonic dispersal waves emitting from that pod are crisscrossing a massive area.
Meaning that thing just rang the dinner bell for every remaining lost in the city.
An accurate assessment. The entire lost biomass seems to be converging on this position.
Then let's get you all the hell out of there. Firebrand's en route to the evac coordinates now. Get moving.
Jesus, look at that motherfucker.
Initial analysis of these creatures' movement patterns reveals an almost coordinated attack strategy. Perhaps they're not the mindless automatons they initially appeared to be.
an intriguing, if not horrific, possibility.
I'll be swift.
Ah, sweet. She didn't get picked up at all.
Who's keeping score? Waiting around.
Get up and get back out there.
All right. Let's get Mox out the shadows. Why'd I do that? I didn't want him to be in a wide open like that.
I'm
afraid of his heal.
I guess that'll be okay.
I don't know how to get rid of the disorient, but I'll figure it out the next round. Let's move everybody up, at least.
Roger that. Maintaining position.
In cover.
Jesus Christ, okay. And that's why she's up there, ahead of everybody.
Medic!
Mm-hmm.
How many of these creatures can still be in this city?
Advent has been sending purifier squads into these cities for years, yet somehow the lost survive, even thrive. We do not know why.
All right, I'll go.
ass twice.
I'm all over it.
Yes, Commander.
Moving to designated coordinates. Roger, holding.
As you order, Commander. I will wait in cover.
Perfect. Fucking perfect. Let's reload. How about that? Let them come. Let them come.
I did not exist when this city stood whole. Still, I feel revulsion at what happened to this place, to these people.
I believe you.
Off 74%, so I try.
Watch closely.
God, I shouldn't have did that. I should have put her in, listening first, because I didn't want it to break.
Will come a day when my people take back this place for our own.
If they are all like you, that is a likely possibility.
Let's see. Do you get it? There we go.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
All right. Let us. We got good allies. So. somebody inside, correct? There's a hole in the bar right there. Let's get you inside.
Moving.
Oh dear God. I forgot. I fucking forgot. She's going to die, possibly. Let's see. What would be the best thing to do?
Awaiting instructions.
Put you in. Yeah, you're gonna have to come up here or something.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Put everybody on smart overwatch.
On overwatch. Overwatch. On it.
I know.
Adjusting sights.
Detecting additional loss converging near the evacuation coordinates. I advise caution. It would seem the lost are on to our strategy.
It is the Elder's will that this alliance fall. It will take more than mere lost for that to happen.
Let's get some of the boys. Let's let Mox handle some of the fire.
We triumph.
We sure do, big guy. We sure do. Excuse me.
On my way.
Check it before you get too close.
Why only pistol or watch? I mean, I'm not tripping. That's just weird. I'm not gonna move over here.
Watch my back.
Mm-hmm. Enemies? Just some enemies down there. Okay. We probably should. Going through here, exit through here, so let's see if I can get the shot here. It's still 20%, you feel me? Like I could miss. Shit. Of course.
do this. Ready to rock.
Brand's in position, but the evac zone's even hotter than we thought. Running out of time here, people.
Tell her to hold as long as she can. We will be there.
Alright, we will hold this. We get Mox into the room at least. So that way he can start clearing. Keep him on this side so that way we ain't gotta worry about it.
I go.
Double time.
Locked and loaded. I'm on it.
My watch.
I'm
Let's
on
do
it.
This.
Oh, why the hell did I
overwatch.
Do that?
I will watch.
I wasn't trying to overwatch. I was trying to modify.
Big deal.
You want some more?
I wasn't trying to shoot.
Okay, this is bad.
Mm-hmm, you're fine.
Ah! Whoa!
Central, the sheer magnitude of the biomass converging upon this position is staggering. If our team does not evacuate now...
Trust me, Doctor. They know.
Okay, let's get her in.
Vault says I am to obey.
Know where people are. So, you gotta get out that door right here. I figure the pistol's gonna
Target
be perfect
eliminated.
For this close. I should have just confirmed. Can't just go with my gut, you know?
Nailed him.
Everybody down. You can't be hunkered down. No, I don't want to reveal you. Ooh, wait. I know exactly what I want to do.
A delicate placement.
Good to go.
Already there.
A long run.
Moving to Overwatch.
Will do.
My turn on watch.
Mm-hmm. bodies. But you can sell the bodies to the black market when you have the black market available to you. For more resources.
I got it, ready. It's dead. It has to be dead. If you say so.
Here I come.
Is it clear?
A 10 baton.
Got it. Moving.
Bye-bye.
The entire swarm converges upon us. We cannot hold this position much longer.
Outrider to Avenger, where the hell's our exit? This is as low as I can get her!
No! I do not intend to die this day. I will follow.
Time to return home, traitor.
And that's the next mission. To get him back. And I need to go to the bathroom really bad.
Our new alliance with these outlying resistance factions presents an intriguing opportunity to study the varying means of survival they each employed all these years.
False promises of rescue are always a valuable tool in